What's up, shawty?
You got a nice car. What type of car is this?
Yeah, you see what I'm riding in? Look, don't worry about what the car is. Just know I'm rolling, baby. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? I got new tires, you know what I'm saying? New paint job, fresh interior. You know how I'm rolling? But look, I'm going to give you a check in the inside and show you what it actually looked like. You feel me? You trying to ride?
Oh, I get it.
Bet. Y'all, your boy got a Jeep. 2020, yeah, you heard it, 2020, boy, yeah. Y'all ain't never seen this in your life, boy. Update, here's the exterior of the car, you know what I'm saying? It's all white, regular rims, just disregard the license plate, but I'm just giving y'all a nice little overview of the car. I'll tell y'all a little bit more when I get in the inside real quick, but this is just the overview. Windows is tinted, so that's extra lit, so you know what I'm saying? Foul play, you know what I'm saying, won't get caught. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is just the overview. Now we finna look at the interior in a little bit. Yeah, y'all see how I'm coming? It was time for an upgrade and your boy finally got one. We're gonna have a look inside real quick. As y'all see, the steering wheel got a little supporter Jeep, you know what I'm saying? The symbol for it. Y'all see what I'm talking about? Interior looking nice as heck. I never had a car this clean in the inside. Y'all remember me for the van the last time I did a car vlog when I had bought that $2,000 car. But this time I spent $5,000 for this car. So I went from buying a $2,000 minivan to buying a $5,000 SUV Jeep. So yeah, I got it from the auction. So it was a little bit different this time. As far as me not getting a van this time, because this was the only car that they had at the time. They didn't have no van, because I really wanted a van, y'all. Y'all know how I am on my vans. I want 12 people deep in here, but this definitely can get about 8 to 10 people, so I'm definitely happy about it, as y'all can see. But at the same time, I really did want a minivan, but this time around, they didn't have it in stock. They only at the auction, not even at the auction. It's really a dealership that I had to go to. The dude only at the time had an SUV. So I had to resort to getting an SUV because of how fast I needed the car at the moment. Because my minivan finally went down on me. As y'all can see, I got an upgrade now. And y'all seeing the car, let's see. I actually have an aux this time, which is amazing to me. I got two outlet ports right here. The AC worked. On my other van, the AC did not work. So that's lit. It's definitely a better car than the minivan in general. The aux, this is Bluetooth, so I don't even have to plug in the aux if I don't want to. I can use Bluetooth. What else is there? I can use, I can call people on the phone, talk on the speaker. It's very spacious, roomy as heck. It rides too good. I accidentally went 100 miles per hour the other day on accident. Let's come around to the other side, to the back. Quick update though, I kept having to go get my minivan checked up and redone, and it was just making me so mad. Y'all see the back, you know what I'm saying? Cool thing about the back is this right here. I'm gonna talk to y'all about the van and what happened to the van in a second, but it got a DVD player, as y'all can see. I haven't used it yet, but it definitely works perfect. It's pretty lit. I mean, I would never imagine having a car with a DVD player in it, so if we on the road, hey, y'all already know how we bumming, boy. Y'all bring the CDs, y'all bring the bootlegs. Y'all know how we get out. You know what I'm saying? I guess y'all plug it every hand. All the buttons is there. Even in the front, all the buttons. There ain't no missing buttons, none of that. Like, I'm used to just being ratchet. And I got a quality car this time. Air blows extra good back here. You sitting in the back, you happy this time. The last part of this is the truck. I'm not sure what type of material. This is regular matte material. Yeah, but I'm gonna tell y'all real quick in a second. Let me just give y'all a review this, and I'm gonna tell y'all what happened to my other car and why I had to get this car. Y'all see the trunk? Y'all see the trunk? Very spacious. Y'all can put the speaker behind there. Everybody can put their backpacks, bags, suitcases, wherever we might be going. Could put I already said shoes, but just pretty much everything you can think of back here. Water bottles, anything just out the way, we're just gonna throw back here. And then guess what? This side. So that's two people right here that can fit here. And then they could even lay right here if they want to. So 1, 2, let's see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 people for sure can be in this car. But if you're doing it in the mat way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you're riding with Matt, you can fit 9 people in here. So it's a dub. That's pretty much it as far as this car. I'm gonna tell y'all why I had to get a new car right now. And really end this video for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all excited for me. I know I am. But let me talk to y'all when So yeah. You're probably wondering, like, Matt, why did you finally upgrade? It was self-explanatory. I had a beat-up van, man. That van, and it wasn't even a minivan. It was a van, a red van, man. This month, when 2020 started, bro, out of nowhere, I had to start taking that van to the shop every single time. I'm not sure if the shop broke my car or messed it up or if it was just the van was finally old. I had it for 3 years. Everybody knows a car supposed to last more than 3 years, but that car only lasted me 3 years. I paid how much for it? $2,000. So I feel like with the $2,000, if it lasted me 3 years, it's a dub for me, low-key. But to people, that's not really a dub. But, yeah, man, 2020, when it started, bro, I had to take it for an alternator, a radiator, fuel pump, overheating, AC. Man, the list keeps going on and on. Batteries, bro. Like, it was just getting out of control, bro. And it was like, the shop would fix what was wrong. But then something new would always just pop up, just literally pop up wrong with the car. And next thing you know, the last time I got it, man, them suckers told me the car was ready. When I got there, they said, bro, yeah, it's ready, but your engine's giving out on you. You might as well think about getting a new car. So I was like, you already know, it's time to re-up again. So I went out and bought this white Jeep for $5,000, bro. And I've been like super excited about it like this whole time, and it's just lit to know that I can get back on my videos. I could not grind for y'all, I could not get y'all good footage, bro, because I was too scared to go far places to go get y'all people, even YouTube videos, to go collab with other YouTubers and to just, like, you know, just like go to other states and link with people that I want to link with, because I was too scared that my car was gonna stop on me because I was running into too many issues, bro. I feel like now I'm just in a good location now, and I can just get to where I need to get, and it's a fresh start, man. I know, like, I'm starting from fresh again, man. I know y'all feel some type of way sometimes about the footage I drop and all this, but, man, it don't get to me, man. I'm finna grind even harder now, man. I got a vehicle. I got transportation. I can link with who I want to. I can go to the sources I need to go to. I got resources now, man. It's go time. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Slap a like on there. Subscribe. Give me a comment. Tell me what y'all think about the car. If you don't like it, guess what? You better like it, because you're going to see me rolling in it every time. Shout out to Boss Clothing for the gear. You already know how I'm boss hogging. Fresh reverse Ferraris. Y'all know how I get down. But yeah, I'm going to catch y'all next vlog. I got more YouTube videos coming, man, and better scenes and better locations, man. I hope y'all like this video, man. And I'll catch y'all next time. Yiddick. Hey.
I got bitch out like a dealer. Bad bitch, she a diva. Her bitch, she a eater. I don't think I need her, but now on my neck, I don't want the set. Scream it for my app, I like do it black. I got bitch out like a dealer. Bad bitch, she a diva. Her bitch, she a eater. I don't think I need her, but now on my neck, I don't want the set. Scream it for my app, I like do it black. Yeah, nigga, I be cruising with my fucking woes. Fucking hoes, I'm a rock star. This the life I chose.